everyone, my name is Roma and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So guys, first of all, sorry I could not make a vlog on my sister's birthday because I was out the whole day, but I'm going to add a little bit of what we did. So here it is. Guys, lockdown 2.0 has officially begun in Goa from 29th April at 7 PM. It's currently 8:10 PM and lockdown has begun. Everything is open, yes, but we have decided to stay home these 3 days, take care of ourselves, take care of the society also, people also, by staying at home. So yes, I'm going to vlog all my 3 days of lockdown with y'all. I'm going to share with y'all what I do in these days. So I just got back from work. That's the reason I'm looking all pale and tired. And it's dinner time now, not exactly now, in some time I'm going to have dinner. Nothing fancy today, but I'll show y'all what we eat. So yes, let the video and the vlog begin. So for dinner tonight, we are having chicken burger patty. It's by Venky's, and Tanvi, my sister here, is going to give it a twist by adding some onions, homemade mayo. So yes, let's eat, I'm hungry. I don't know how much more time will it take. I'm very hungry.
It will take 10 minutes because you are not helping.
As you can see, my burger is in process and I'm very hungry, can't wait to eat. So we just had dinner and now I'm very tired, so I'm gonna go straight to bed and I'm gonna continue my vlog tomorrow morning. See you tomorrow.
The next day.
So guys, I just had breakfast and now I've come and fallen on my bed again because I have nothing to do, and now I'm going to watch some YouTube videos. Hey all, so it's like 12 PM right now. I'm going to go and have a bath and then see you guys.
20 minutes later.
So guys, I just had a bath and I thought I have nothing else to do, why not do some makeup? So I put my camera here, the light here and my mirror behind. So yes, let's do some makeup. So guys, I will look at the mirror and do my makeup because I cannot see in the camera frame here, it's very small. Okay, so first step, I'm going to apply pons. So I was supposed to do many get ready with me videos this year because we had a lot of functions lined up, but due to corona we had to postpone all of them. So yeah. Okay, so I went and I switched off the light and I closed the curtains of my room so that the light can focus on me. Although it is lockdown, it doesn't feel like lockdown because many of the shops and many of the things are open, but we have strictly decided that we are going to stay home these 3 days. Because we are very scared, because this second wave is very dangerous, guys. Please stay home, wear a mask. If possible, do not step out of the house. I'm ready to stay home. So guys, do let me know in the comment section below what you guys are planning to do in this lockdown. Also, these videos, my lockdown videos, might take time to upload, as in I'm filming the whole day, so I might finish this vlog after dinner today and then I will upload it by
I have dinner at about 8:45-9, so I will upload this video by 10:30-11 because I need time to edit it, then upload it. Yes, so make sure you guys watch my lockdown series, and please guys do support me, click on the subscribe button, it will be a huge help to me. Okay, now that I have had a bath, I've done my makeup, it's about 12:45 now. I'm gonna go and I don't know, fall on the bed, maybe watch some more YouTube videos or Amazon Prime or something like that. And then it's lunchtime. Let's see what we have for lunch today. Although I had breakfast today, so I'm not that hungry. Usually I don't eat breakfast, so I'm already hungry by the time it's like 1. But today I'm like, okay. So yes, let's wait for lunch and let's see what my mom has made. Till then, I've set the ring light, I've done my makeup, I'm gonna click some pictures. I will add them in the slide so that you guys can see it too. Alright, it's now time for lunch. For lunch, we have prawns curry rice, fried kingfish, prawns and salad. My mom makes the best prawns curry. We just had lunch. And now probably everyone's gonna go and sleep. Me too maybe. I'm gonna maybe watch some YouTube videos or a movie or something like that. And then I will see you guys later. So guys, currently it's like 4:30 p.m. I did not sleep. I was playing this game thing on my phone. It's like a Tinder effect. No, I was not on Tinder, guys. I was playing this game on Instagram. It's like an effect and it's like guess the icebreaker. It's an effect about Tinder, like I think Tinder has made that filter, I don't know who has made it, but I found this filter on Instagram which is basically guess the statement, and I just recorded a few videos of mine. I'm going to edit it right now on my phone and then upload it on YouTube for, you know, some entertainment, because my video is good. This video is going to go up very late tonight, so I thought why not give my subscribers something to watch in the meantime. So yes, now I'm going to edit this video on my phone and then upload it on YouTube. So guys, I just finished editing the video and I'm going to upload it. I'm also going to leave a link of that video in this video's description, so make sure you guys watch it. Alright guys, it's now currently 6 p.m. time to have some tea, and I think I'm going to have some chips along with tea. So guys, it's time for a tea time snack and my mom is making rava shira or halwa. We absolutely love her rava shira. Many people love her rava shira and I just cannot wait. She's making it after a long time. She has made it before, but there were times that I was not at home and she had made it. But today I'm at home and she's making it. I just cannot wait to eat it. Also for dinner we have neer dosa along with chicken shakoti, kind of a chicken. Yummy. Lockdown means good food. Usually also we have good food, but lockdown means there are many people who are free at home and cook.
So guys, this is what I did for my day 1 of lockdown 2.0 in Goa. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you all did, you know what to do. Like this video, subscribe to my channel. Please do subscribe, and yes, come back tomorrow. Bye.